warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. Is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. We've got on the way here pretty promptly. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Marek Hamsik. He's got great vision and fabulous technique, Peter, so he just seems to be able to put the ball exactly where his teammates want it. He chips in with plenty of goals too, and he's another one of those modern playmakers who excels when it comes to supporting the attack by making those late runs and popping up and hitting the back of the net.
Well, quite no argument from me on that one. Kimmich goes looking. Forward it goes. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Hoists it forward. Gets away from his opponent. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! It's anyone's ball. He's going after it. And that has been clubbed away. Cristiano Ronaldo, Piqué. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo goes for the cross. One behind for a goal kick. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Here it comes. Shoots!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Hamsik. Oh, good interception. Piqué. Ronaldo gets into a dangerous position. Gets the better of his man. Cristiano Ronaldo. Clearance is very necessary. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And that'll be the last act of the first half. So another team has broken through. They're certainly not going to want to try. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. A closing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. We're underway again.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical.
Gets the chance to cross, and it's played forward. Costa takes control of it, and he's on the move.
Diego Costa, chance to shoot.
Puchka tries to get it forward quickly.
Now it's Costa, gets it back.
Up towards the hour mark and still no goals. Few chances to talk of, Jim. Defences, it seems, on top here.
Yes, 0-0 and little promise of a goal due to the shot-shy nature of this contest, but I'm not giving up on it. There's plenty energy on the pitch, not to give up hope just yet.
And out to safety.
Badin gets it back.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Tried to play it through, encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Hampshire.
Referee's awarded a free kick. He's gone for it! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Another change here.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Now it's Higuain. Skriniar. And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Look, 0-0 from a fair way out.
A little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's golf.